So we got Bianca Belair versus Doja. Okay.
Whoa!
Oh, backflip!
Nobody home for Doudrop. Trying desperately, but Doudrop.
Oh, beautiful counter by Doudrop.
Belair able to slip behind. Understands she can't waste any time.
The windows don't get any larger on the way to WrestleMania, Byron, but look at this.
Oh my god.
OD incoming.
Saved up Bianca Belair. The EST.
To the center of the ring.
KOD. Wow. The ring just bounced. She has her shoulders down. 1, 2, 3. Another win for Bianca Belair on the road to WrestleMania.
Here's your winner, Bianca Belair.
They have nothing going for Nikki AFH anymore, do they? They have it ever since they immediately had her drop the title to Charlotte at SummerSlam last summer.
What do you think is going through the mind right now of the Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch watching once again an incredible display of strength? And
well, no, they did have something for her when she was tag champs with Rhea Ripley. So ever since she turned on Rhea Ripley, she didn't have anything going for her. And that was like, what, 2 months ago? And then Becky Lynch.
Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch.
Becky being Becky Lynch.
Shoulder first into the steel steps.
And there is fury in the eyes.
Being a hothead redhead. Never trust a redhead. Those are words I freaking love by. Those are freaking words I'll want, like, on my, carved into my grave, like. Never trust a redhead. Never trust a redhead.
Belair face first into the steel chair.
Oh no. Is it gonna... Oh, is that the hole of braid? Ow. Okay, isn't this PG?